Daryl, this is your bag, which makes this your marijuana, am I right?
Yeah, that's mine. It's just a little bud. It's no big deal.
Daryl should bite his tongue. Now is definitely not the time for him to confess or voice his opinions about marijuana laws. The officer is not your priest, and he's not your psychologist. Police are not paid to keep your secrets. They're paid to find, arrest, and help prosecute you. So anything you say can and probably will be used against you in court.